back from the gym, and there's nothing better than walking into a house with your mom cooking breakfast. I definitely miss living with her because, oh my god, her food is just, it's so like light, fresh, yet so filling. So, oh, feels like I'm living the life. Taste test. So good. This seaweed.
We still have rice.
Do you remember in my few vlogs before this, I was showing like a short clip that we went to Genesis and how I want to go back, bring my family there because I find that very like traditionally authentic Korean. It has like a fine dining vibe. It tastes like something my grandma would make, which is very, very good. So today I am taking my mom and my sister, who are really obsessed with taking selfies right now without me. We don't look like this every day, so you don't want this makeup and outfit to go to waste. Send me a picture of the wine that you took at Jongsik.
You first.
갈비찜이랑 비빔밥. 고기가 있어야 돼. I cannot do any other alcohol anymore. It's like shooting up to my brain. It's like, oh my god. Did they say there's mustard in the menu? If you have a cold and you need to clean your nostrils, come here.
And it also comes in a tofu seafood sauce.
Now we are in the main course.
Mmm, kalbichim is so good. The most of the food here tastes very light and clean.
And for her to say that, that means a lot. I haven't had any alcohol that's over a wine percentage for a while because in my last video I talked about my mental health and like panic attack and things like that. I don't know. I'm a little nervous.
네, 엄마. Come back.
Come back. Good afternoon. It is my mom's last weekend in New York, so we're taking her to a new spot that I haven't been to, which is this building by Don George, located in Seaport SITEWIDE. We're just on the way there. And weather is so crisp. Our dinner at Carbone and she approved it. I feel like Carbone is an equivalent for Charles because they serve the most basic food, but there's something about it that makes them so exclusive, and there's a reason why reservations are so hard to get. My heart feels so relieved that I was able to take her, even though it's an impossible spot, so I feel relieved. So on the way home, gonna clean up, clean the house, eat the dog, and chill with her in bed. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
About her journey here and why family is such a big part to me and how I feel. So I'm just gonna start cleaning, change my sheets.